Obviously, I'm not a trained lawyer, or I wouldn't have been in charge of the legal unit.